And there you have it, a heat storage tank and distribution system